A smoking ban in Beijing comes into force today in the Chinese capital's restaurants, offices and public transport. Health activists have pushed for years for stronger restrictions in a country which is the world's largest tobacco consumer. Under the new rules, smokers will be fined and also named and shamed on a government website.